Hello dear students, today we are going to learn elementary English grammar and composition for standard 1st, chapter 1, the alphabet. What is alphabet? A set of letters in a fixed order that we use when we are writing a language is called as an alphabet. If it is only A, it is called as a letter. And a set of letters A to Z, it is called as an alphabet. There are 26 letters in the English alphabet. These are the capital letters alphabets and these are small letters alphabet. Now let us revise some alphabets with their pictures. A for an apple. B for a ball. C for a cup. D for a drum. E for an egg. F for a fish. G for a grapes. H for a hat. I for an ice cream. J for a joker. K for a kite. L for a lamp. M for a mango. N for a net. O for an orange. P for a pot. Q for a quill. R for a rose. S for a sun. T for a tree. U for an umbrella. V for violin. W for a watch. X for a Xmas tree. Y for a yolk. Z for a zip. Now these are the pictures. Let us see some pictures and revise some pictures. An apple. A balloon. A cup. A doll. An egg. A fish. A girl. A hen. An ink pot. A jug. A kettle. A lamp. A mouse. A nail. An orange. A plate. A queen. A ring. A ship. A table. An umbrella. A van. A window. An X-ray. A yak. A zebra. Now let us revise with alphabetically. A is for an apple. B is for a balloon. C is for a cup. D is for a doll. E is for an egg. F is for a fish. G is for a girl. H is for a hen. I is for an ink pot. J is for a jug. K is for a kettle. L is for a lamp. M is for a mouse. N is for a nail. O is for an orange. P is for a plate. Q is for a queen. R is for a ring. S is for a ship. T is for a table. U is for an umbrella. V is for a van. W is for a window. X is for an X-ray. Y is for a yak. Z is for a zebra. Okay, dear student, I hope you understand. Thank you.